Scalloped hammerhead sharks can be found in great numbers around the northern islands of Darwin and Wolf. At Darwin's Arch, they school in the hundreds. Another regular at the Arch is the whale shark. This gentle giant is the largest fish in the world, reaching up to 60 feet in length. As well as filtering shrimp-like crustacean in its cavernous mouth, it can also feed on fish and squid. The remoras on its tail are eyed by a silky shark following stealthily in its wake.